Missed my window. Now it's overexposed. Photo I took of you, Jack. Shoot. We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Jack's in the prep room. Here it is. not sure if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack. Got your special clip? No. Where's your tie? Snazzy. You wouldn't have it any other way. I didn't expect this to be easy. I guess I didn't know what to expect. When things get personal, it just burns you from the inside out. Guess you're ready. But am I? People read. The sign says closed. You felt it too, huh? And then it happened. As it did so many times before. Just when I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
Oh, where is that darn notebook? I'm gonna be late!